Today I'm going to talk about this specific trend on Instagram where you switch your emotions just like that. You know, you go from happy to sad to angry to manipulative to whatnot. You'll see. We're going to watch this video. Please carry me, carry me, carry me home. I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game. Okay, look, I'm not hating on anyone. I have a lot of respect for actors. In fact, I want to be one someday, but I can't be crazy, guys. Am I the only one who's finding this cringy? I mean, let's go through the comments once. Watched several times. Of course you did. That's why it has 25 million views. Look, I'm not hating on the creator over here, alright? I'm sure she's an amazing person and she's really good at her job. Apparently she is. That's why she has pulled this off quite well, but I don't know, maybe this is not for me. Maybe the reason that I cringe really bad at this is because I'm not her target audience. As simple as that. Look, I don't know how people just bring themselves to cry in front of the camera. How do you even do that? Do you just start recording and you just cry? And what if you fuck up? Do you go back to, like, how? Suppose I'm crying, right? I'm gonna shoot myself crying. I pull up my phone, I start recording. What if I fuck up? What if I don't like the shot? And how do you go back from that? Do you just delete it and you're like, fuck, I just cried. I'm gonna have to cry again. All right, let's think of something sad. You start crying. You pull up your phone again. And then you shoot yourself again. Is that how you do it? Because that's how it's gotta happen, right? Because how else are you gonna do it? This creator that I showed you right now, she's the one who came up with this trend in the first place. I think she's the one who created it clearly because she has got the most likes out of all of these people. But like always, Indian creators, they just picked up on this trend, and trust me, they are even more cringy. So let's watch a few of them. Carry me, carry me, carry me home. I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing. I've got to say this, you know the one where they are free? This one? It looks like you have been holding in a fart for a long time and you finally let it go. Anyway, this is the last one we're going to see of this trend, and let's go. She's already crying, by the way. Dude, this is some psychotic shit. Did you look at her face? If someone makes that face in front of me, ever, in person, I'm never meeting that person again. This is creepy. Why would you? Sorry, that was my mom. Okay. Let's continue with the cringe fest. Okay, so the caption says, let's see how fast I can change my emotions, right? Why? Take your time. I'm sure you can walk into an audition with this clip and they would select you based on this clip. Like, okay, all right. You know what? This girl, she can change her emotions within 10 seconds. And that is what we are really looking for. So I guess you're hired then. Yeah? I don't think that's how that goes. Some people, they try to make it funny somehow when there's no need to do it at all. So look at this one.
To a losing game.
Is that supposed to make me laugh? Because I'm really confused. Okay, just so that we are clear, I don't hate any of these people, obviously. I don't know them. As a viewer, I find it cringy. I find this trend really cringy. Whenever a new trend comes out, we just fuck the shit out of it by remixing it. We do it so much over and over again until it's cringe, until we have made it cringe for other people. And this trend didn't even have to go that far. It was cringe when it came out. What possible scenario in life would you find yourself to be where you are accused? You're supposed to be a manipulative, you're supposed to be happy, you're supposed to be sad, all within 10 seconds. Like, how is that supposed to happen in real life? Who comes up with these trends? Why do they exist? I will never understand. Well, I guess that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for joining. Bye-bye.